x squared from our equation here, which is 7. Okay?
Maths is everywhere, and it's really cool to see it, and sometimes you get surprised.
Minus 1 gives us 0.
So my name is Telma, and I work here at S&D Technologies as a Sharp product manager, which basically means that I promote the Sharp calculators to teachers and students throughout South Africa using our Sharp website and YouTube channels as well.
Okay, so my name is Shaquille Midney, and I'm the executive head of department for our education division, as well as all the devices that we have in the business. So at the company, what we look after, we have various segments in the education space in South Africa: basic education, higher education. My team and I focus on ensuring that we have accessible technology being given to the students.
So our website, Maths at Sharp, has been running for the last 12 years, in fact, since I started with Sharp. And we've hit record numbers where we're seeing almost 100,000 page views of our exam period.
Are you all with me?
So we have two target audiences. The first is students, and we target students through our websites, through the YouTube channel, and we are working in conjunction with Mindset Learn, which is a learning channel for students. So we sponsor some of that content that the students get to view. In terms of teachers, we do newsletters. I go and see them at schools. We are doing conferences, any workshops through the Department of Education. So any avenue that we can reach them and target them with, we'll try. Zoho campaigns has helped me reach almost 11,000 email addresses, in fact more now, just in terms of being able to structure my emails to what teachers want. So when I look at the reports on what my newsletter, what was clicked the most, what they read up until, so I can see exactly how to change my newsletter so that I make it better for the next one. So we started with, I think it was 5,000 email addresses. We're now sitting at 11,000 people who've signed up for newsletters via our website and in workshops and webinars and all the things that we did over the COVID period. And then in terms of open rates, I think we're sitting at about 50% open rate, which is really phenomenal. I believe it's a great statistic. Oh no, Zoho is so easy to use. I actually introduced Zoho to a whole bunch of people in my office, and it's super easy to use. They barely need me to show them anything. They just go. I learned Zoho in COVID with no videos. So it was really, it's very, very easy to use. If I have to explain Zoho campaigns in three words, happiness, easy, and efficiency.
Why do we still need calculator?
What's 16 times 17?
I don't know.
Well, that's why. Are you happy?